Sub-Zero.
What's up, Kevo?
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Hope the stream is enjoying this. We got two cabal players on the mic.
We the best. We the best players, man.
It's tough titty stream. If you hate it, deal with it.
Alright, that's a button chat.
Alright, some Nightwolf here. The next Transformers movies will be out next year.
So
I die in it, too.
Jackson Sub-Zero.
Dog Rob looking a little afraid here.
Alright.
Sub-Zero.
He does not like Jax.
I don't know.
And it's a small stage too.
How do you feel about this matchup?
With Sub-Zero?
Yeah, Sub-Zero. And
Jax wins.
Jax wins?
Yeah. Right. Now it's on Deadpool. Small stage, so Jax definitely has the advantage.
Okay.
Alright, let's see what Dog Rob's gonna do. CJ Jr. going next to the wall because he wants to reverse the position easily.
No beast for the jump punch.
Alright. Sets up ground pound feint.
Oh.
Gets caught with by an ice blast.
Oh, he missed
the punch. Misses the combo. CJ Jr. playing very defensively here. Oh, gets hit by another ice blast.
Dog Rob trying to push him to the corner.
Oh, and see, he reverses the position easily now. Alright, now they're back at mid-screen. Oh, very risky by Rob. That was a bad decision. Jax with that pressure. Sub-Zero cannot do much.
Round two. Fight!
Nice anti-air. So you don't want to jump at Jax ever.
Switches the position, trying to put him in the corner. Okay, this is what Jax do.
Oh, he's gonna be big trouble now. He's gonna go for the reset. That was a good break. Wow, I'm reaction.
Throws him in the corner.
Does he follow up with a freeze for some reason?
Okay, that should be game.
That's gonna be it. Will we see a baby? No.
Jax wins.
CD Jr. don't know how to beat Bally.
You see the size of Rob?
The stream demands it. They demand babies.
No, seriously. You see the size of Manny compared to Rob?
Yeah.
Watch what happens to Manny if he babies.
Yeah, I don't think you'd want a baby Doc Rob.
I'm only kidding, of course.
Round one. Fight!
CDJ with the first hit.
Nice jump kick there. Wow, jumps in with a 4-up, but he's not going to freeze again. That would have been in combo.
Just a quick update. I want to let everybody know that Showtime has eliminated WNBA MK Peanuts from the tournament.
Wow.
Just stop Showtime. Uppercut for that.
Alright, goes through the clone.
Okay.
He's not punished the dash punch on whip.
Wastes the meter and still stays in the corner.
He's gonna be tough for Sub-Zero. He's against the corner and no meter. And Jackson's a bunch of meter. And wow, what a way to struck around. That's gonna be it. There's nothing.
Oh, he drops it.
That's weird. Doesn't drop it this time. That's meter now.
I guess there's no baby.
See, Rob needs to get something going here.
And this should be it.
That's it.
Good game.
Oh, we get a fatality.
Ooh. Give me the arms. Give me the arms.
Should he pull his arms off and then smash his head?
No, he should have just started beating his body.
When you smash their head, they're dead already. What is the point? Yeah, what is the point of pulling the arms off? He should go.
All right,
he
should put arms up. Yeah.